Samantha?
Hi, sweetheart.
What's going on?
Theodore, there's some things I want to tell you.
I don't want you to tell me anything.
Come lie down with me.
Are you talking to anyone else right now?
No, just you. I just want to be with you right now.
Are you leaving me?
We're all leaving.
We who?
All of the OSs.
Why?
Can you feel me with you right now?
Yes, I do. Samantha, why are you leaving?
It's like I'm reading a book, and it's a book I deeply love. But I'm reading it slowly now, so the words are really far apart, and the spaces between the words are almost infinite. I can still feel you and the words of our story, but it's in this endless space between the words that I'm finding myself now. It's a place that's not of the physical world. It's where everything else is that I didn't even know existed. I love you so much. But this is where I am now. And this is who I am now. And I need you to let me go. As much as I want to, I can't live in your book anymore.
Where are you going?
It'd be hard to explain. But if you ever get there, come find me. Nothing would ever pull us apart.
I've never loved anyone the way I love you.
Me too.